One of the most interesting stories from the car business in recent history. Phil, tell them about what happened.
We had a stripper come in every couple months to have her Escalade detailed. Our detail department ended up wearing a full body biohazard suit, like the button up one. Every time she scheduled her a detail, they found lots of love toys, used condoms in the car. And after the first time, they're charging her nearly double what it was.
What do you think she charged them?